Providence, Rhode Island. Nice to be here with you guys tonight. It's our first time here in HP Wildcast hometown. Thank you guys for making us feel welcome. We did a record a few years back. Oh, actually, before I get to that, just in case anyone doesn't know, we're Gruesome. We write songs, we make albums, we go on tour, but we are still ultimately a tribute band. You guys know we're a death tribute band, right? You knew that, yeah? Okay. So, I don't want to hear any bullshit. Oh shit. Anyway, we did a record a few years back called Savage Land. Let's go to that one. it's like a 6 out of 10. We're gonna get there though, alright? This is another old one, Closed Casket! Keeping it in the circle. So let's do a song that we did as a split 10-inch with Exhumed. It was entitled Death Metal Nepotism. Wait, no, that wasn't what it was called. Anyway, it was about an old 80s horror movie called From Beyond. Hopefully you guys have seen it, because Barbara Crampton's tits are spectacular. So, this one is entitled, A Mind is Good.
Yeah.
so now that we're all awake, I'm gonna need full participation for this next one. It's real simple, just involves some fists and involves some voices. Just follow along, but I need to see it front to back. You know, not you guys milling around back there with your fucking phones or whatever. This one is Dimensions of Horror! I gotta say, before we get to the end here, we are having such a fucking good time out on the road. And a lot of that has to do with our buds that we're out here with. So let's make some noise for the 200 set wounds, excuse me. Come on! And of course, I know y'all are ready to get chopped in half by fucking Obituary, right? Songs. I just want to do a little test with you guys, man. Because I don't know, when we started, you guys seemed sort of lukewarm, but now you're, now I think you're getting the metal flowing through your fucking veins. So it's real easy. I say death, and you say metal. Right? That's pretty easy, right? So let's see it. Death!